My father was a policeman. Then he had friends, policeman friends, that he that they died with terror of the terrorists mm-hmm. of the FARC.
Mm-hmm. His friend, your father's friend, yes. How are things now in Colombia? The situation, I understand, is very different today.
Yeah, now in this moment, yeah, it's different. For example, I was reading that the government is in negotiation with the FARC in Cuba. Uh-huh. They are talking about peace and probability Colombia will be in peace in this year.